Hey, it's Alex, the CEO of Motoroso.com, your dedicated auto parts marketplace. And it's SEMA 2019. We're bringing you coverage of cool products and builds that we find. And we just came across something really interesting, a company called TorqAmp that makes essentially an electric powered supercharger, which is a centrifugal supercharger that doesn't rely on the pulley system of the engine or on the exhaust gases to spin the turbine like a turbo would. So we're here with Jelke, the creator and the president of the company, to share us a little bit more information. Tell us, why don't you give us the overview of what this product is?
So basically, the turbo of the TorqAmp is an electric-driven supercharger, which means we took a compressor housing off a turbo, and we took the turbine wheel off, and we just mounted an electric motor. So this is a 5 kilowatt motor that runs at 80,000 RPM, and that's good for 6 pounds of boost. But the nice thing is, you get 6 pounds of boost straight from the get-go. So when you're hitting the throttle, you get maximum boost straight from the get-go, and you get maximum torque out of that.
Well, this is really powerful because obviously forced induction is really important for making huge amounts of power. But the biggest problem with a turbo, and especially the bigger the turbo is, the bigger the turbo lag is, and turbo lag sucks. You're just sitting there waiting for the power to come in. So that was really the interesting part about this, is that this is instant boost. There's no lag whatsoever. And you were also saying it can be paired with a turbo or any other forced induction system. Share a little bit about that.
Yeah, exactly. So you can boost it to boost naturally aspirated engines, but you can also use it to boost turbocharged engines. So when you mount a big GT42 on your engine and you have to wait till at 4,000 RPM to boost that turbo, yeah, that turbo lag, that's gone. With the TorqAmp, you have instant boost all the way up till the turbo starts to spool up. So that means you have more torque and you have more drivability, which is basically what you want if you have a high performance car.
We talked briefly about the idea of how you might use this on like an EcoBoost Mustang, for example, which we've done a video for a precision turbo swap, and it sounded like this can be complementary to that. Explain a little bit about how that works.
Yeah, so what we would do is we would take the TorqAmp and we could actually blow directly in the intake of the turbo, and just because we are increasing the intake manifold's pressure straight away, the turbo will start to spool up as well more sooner. So, but to prevent restricting the engine from the flow, because we have a limited flow, obviously, we made a bypass valve, which you can use to prevent the restriction, basically. So what we do is we increase the intake manifold pressure directly at the low revs, and then at the higher revs, the turbocharger takes over. Yeah, that's basically it.
It's super easy.
Yeah, it's super easy, but you'll gain so much more torque that, yeah, you'll get very fast cars and just fast cars.
Let's talk about some of the applications that you had too, because you had some really impressive figures in gains in torque. I mean, really that low down. The name, by the way, TorqAmp, means torque amplifier, which is a great name for it, obviously. And so, yeah, can you share a little bit of some of the applications and the power gains that you saw between sort of the stock setup or whatever setup it was, and then adding the TorqAmp?
Yeah, so we did a Supra last year, and the Supra had a turbo lag up to 4,000 RPM. And obviously the torque was about 200 Newton meter, because obviously the turbo still had to spool up. But with the TorqAmp, the torque actually doubled up to 400 RPM in the low rev. So yeah, that car, you didn't have any lag anymore, but you also had a huge torque gain. And the nice thing about it is you don't get the slap in the back when the turbo comes in, but you actually get a drivable high power car. So yeah, you get the best of both worlds.
Some of us like that slap in the back with the turbo coming in, but at the same time, it's nice because a lot of people talk all about horsepower numbers all the time, but what people often don't realize is torque is what makes that incredible feeling of acceleration really happen. And so, yeah, being able to bring, so you said doubled the torque at 400 RPM and up to the 4,000, where it was then making peak torque and power.
Yeah, exactly. So, well, the peak in torque was already directly from the get-go, because that's where we start. And then the turbo obviously takes over at the higher revs, and then that pressure takes it to the higher horsepower gain. So yeah.
Well, really, really interesting, Jelke. Thank you for sharing this. We look forward to seeing the development of your product and new options. Sounded like next year you'll be making a bigger displacement one.
We're gonna make a bigger one, especially for the American market, because we got a lot of LS people, asking for, can you make a bigger one? We can slap two of these on an LS, but still, because of the customer's request, we'll just make a bigger one. And you can also, boost bigger turbos, but you can do that with this one already. So yeah.
Very cool. Well, yeah, we like it big here in America. Yeah. Jelke, thank you so much. Very interesting product. Appreciate it.